Welcome to my tutorial on how to survive your first day on Minecraft. So, I'm sorry if you see these like stops, but I know it's annoying, but you have to be able to survive it. I'm going to put it anywhere. Scooping to know is what I called it. Well, what options? Default, change to design. Just write in the name, save. Anyway. Golden train. So you're just generating the level, saving the chunks. I don't understand what it means by chunks, saving chunks. Okay, now it's taking quite long. Quite long. There we are. A random seed for a very random world. I mean, find a few wild cats around here. About the background noises. Yeah, I'll find a cat here. We're not looking for cats. The first thing you will do, or you have to do, is collect wood. And here you never know what's approaching you. Creepers, spiders. What's wrong about the jungle? The bad thing about the jungle. It's pretty hard to find coal. Right, so I think that's all. Oh, look down there. Oh, yes. Just come out of the rainforest farmers. These trees are really weird. Okay, there's zombies near here. Yep, they are really weird. Cave. Quite a few caves. I would wanna be heading home from this. How long did I don't wanna stay in this cave for 5 minutes? I'm scared, I was gonna die right here. Find good things. Actually, I know a good idea. It's peaceful, no zombies, no nothing. So I can just collect wood through the whole day. This way. Fizzy motions. Maybe you can climb up this. Not much time. Break! Look! Is it breaking? It's breaking. This is fun. Fun but weird. Really weird. Collecting wood, just punching it down, having fun in the ground. Just crying because I said up. Nothing was my sister always trying to ruin my life. Oh no, who? He cut the tree in half. Nice house. Could be a nice house. Hmm. Good for you.
when I go to the park.
And that's what we do for survival first night in mine. Remember, every world is different. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe.